Ese Brume has just won the women's long jump at the ongoing National Sports Festival with a festival record of 6.62 meters. Ese, how do you feel about your victory today?
I'm excited about it. It wasn't my best though, but I'm really happy about it. And I thank God for it because it was by His grace.
Would you say that you were looking for qualification for the World Championships here?
That was actually my target, but I didn't get it. But still, I'm okay with it.
Seeing that you're very close, you know, to the entry mark, you know, how does that make you feel?
I think that by the time I start next season, I'll do a lot better because I know my training will be more intensive from now. And I'm sure by the grace of God, I'll do a lot better.
So how would you describe 2018, you know, for you? A championship record at the Jamaica Invitational, gold at the African Championships, you know, your third consecutive gold medal. Would you say 2018 has been an excellent season for you?
I'll say yes, it is, because I was able to get my PB twice, and also I was able to get the marks I set for myself. So I'll say it's okay, it's fine. There's progress so far.
Many people will say they didn't expect to see you at the festival.
Yes, so many people said that to me, but I had to do it, not for myself, but for my coach, my family, for my fans, and also for my country, even though I'm not representing my country.
We first got to know about you, you know, at ECO 2012, 6 years down the line. What would you have to say about your career when you look back, you know, from ECO 2012 till 2018?
I'll say that I'm doing well so far. It's an excellent performance so far because I never expected that I'll come this far because I never for once thought about doing sports. But for me to be here today in this performance, I'll say that it's a good one for me and I know I'll do better by the grace of God. It's always by His grace.
So finally, you know, from me, what's your target for 2019?
My target for 2019 is to try to climb the podium and also to do my PB, another PB, by the grace of God. That's just my target.
Thank you.
Welcome.